Welcome to the forest. My name's rhinoCRUNCH, and today I'm going to be playing the survival horror. My plane has crashed into an unknown location, and I'm going to try to survive. Now, I don't know how long I've been knocked out, and I don't know if my son was actually killed or he was actually taken by the locals. Looks like we got a dead... Oh man, look at her frickin' arms turned all the way back. She looks so pretty too. Well, give her a proper burial. Alright, let's try to build a base here. Let's see if we can scavenge anything from the wreckage. I was thinking about retrofitting this this plane, but I don't know, if you've ever seen Lost, it's not good. It's not good juju to build next to the plane. So get these circuit boards here. We can make bombs out of those. I'll show you how to do that later on. Ooh, this is a nice little spot. I actually might just build right up here if I can. Go against what I intended on doing and maybe just build at the top of this camp. That might make a great place for a camp. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, so let's get the basics set up here. Now, you're given a little guide, as you can see here. Runs through the ABCs. Fire, shelter, foraging, food, etc. It also has a bunch of crafting... not the recipes, but the actual buildings. So I think our safest bet to be probably build one of these. Maybe let's rotate it a bit here. And then we also want to get a fire going immediately. What do I have? I don't have much yet, but let's go ahead and just use the rocks for this. Let's see here. Let's get that fire set up too. Do a big fire right next to the camp here. Alright, now let's go grab all this stuff. And I hear tribals. There's a tennis ball in there. I wonder if I can do anything with that tennis ball. Oh, go get it! Go jump off the frickin' cliff and get it, boy. Let's see if I can get him to attack me. Oh, they're climbing up the tree. Oh, that's creepy. Whoa! Okay, I did not know they could do that. That is ridiculous. Oh boy. You ain't got nowhere to jump, dude. Where are you gonna go? Oh, wait. I see you in the tree, dude. You're not. And he's dead. So the Komodo dragons that are here, you can actually catch them. Oh. Oh. He's backing up. I think they observe your behavior. You don't necessarily have to be violent with them. But anyways, the Komodo dragons you can use as... What the fuck was that? The Komodo dragons you can use as armor. What's up, guys? I'm not going to look at them, you know. If you ever took an anthropology, or you study anthropology, you know, you're not supposed to... You know, these tribals, man, you just don't look at them. Look down. Kind of look around. Don't act aggressive. I'm gonna get on my knees here, maybe. See if that gets them to bug off. Yeah, I'm cool. I'm not. See, they're just kind of feeling me out. They're just showing me aggression, but they're not really trying to attack. I want to stay close to these cliffs in case they jump at me, though. Whoa! That's one way to get rid of them. If she's not... Oh my god! Oh god, no! Oh no! Oh shit! Oh, this guy's stuck. Get the fuck back, dude. Oh no! I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get back up the hill here. That broke something. Yeah, I got up. Ooh, so did he. I need to make an effigy to keep him out of my fucking camp. I think it has some voodoo shit going on with it. I'm gonna leave that guy there. Alright, let's go back to building our base here. God damn. They're already coming to my camp. If we get some coins, we can make some bombs. There we go. Bust this bad boy open. You know what, let's just start pulling some logs over there. Get our little house set up at least. A little paranoid. Tribals seem to be very aggressive so far. I was not expecting. Another tennis ball. God. It's a frickin' PGA Tour airline or what? Let's go bring these over here before they roll down the hill. Look at that one. Just knocked down the hill. No! God damn it. 8 more of these. 7 more of these. Can we get it? No! Oh, got it. I know we can cook the rabbit once we get our fire going. Might be able to retrofit a base inside that airplane. Might be worth pursuing. Let's see. One more rock. More rocks. Alright, let's get these logs out of the way. These are gonna roll down the hill, I think. God, your hands would be so jacked up if you're cutting this tree down. Oh my god, no gloves with this little hatchet. I don't know if you guys ever chopped wood before, or tried to chop a tree down with like a vegetable. Oh god. It is not good. Yeah, these are gonna roll down the hill. Yeah, I can get a little trap set up over here too. Halfway there. Set up a trap in case they come. We got some blueberries. Oh, you know what I hear? Motherfuckers down in the woods. Let's go on the other side here. They better just leave me the hell alone, because shit's about to get real. They don't know who they're fucking with. Listen, I know I'm a guest on their land, but boy, don't make me bust out my goddamn shotgun. I don't even know if there's shotguns in this. I don't think there is. I don't think I can cut these down either. Yeah, I can't. Alright, we're gonna cut this down. We're gonna get our frickin' base set up. Oh my god, that's fucking creepy, dude. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm just watching you chop fucking wood. No big deal. God, I didn't even notice him. I thought it was like debris or something. Let me throw that over there. No, 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 no! Shit. more twigs. Oh, there's some wood. There's some twigs. Sticks. More berries. Good for the heart. Mushrooms. Yummy. I don't know if I can eat those, but I am. My energy is super low, though. Okay, just about there. Let's see, what can I drink to... There we go. I need to get some coins. So, to make a bomb, you put some coins, circuit board, and some booze together. And that makes a little bomb you can use. There's a rabbit. I don't know if I should eat these. Yeah, why not? Well, the good news is we got a nice view from the cliff. And we got birds everywhere, which is nice. Helps me forget where I am and the predicament I'm in. Shit. That was awesome. I love this, by the way. That's such a cool effect. Who would have thought chopping a tree down would look so cool? Alright, we got one more. The log landed inside. Looks like it's rolling through the plane into my hands. Perfect. Now we need four more twigs, four more sticks. Yep, that is creepy. See, I'm pretty sure we can cut not these, but the smaller bushes down. That's a fucking creepy looking tree. These are like the trees that were in Costa Rica, man. These things are crazy. And you can just walk right through it. Oh, those, yeah, those weren't done. You could see the berries were they weren't ripe yet. If you eat them, it's not good. Good. Man, we need to get some twigs. Some sticks. Where are those smaller? Yeah, you can see they're black. They're not ripe yet. It's good. I'm glad that there's so many berries everywhere, though, next to our setup here. Those aren't finished either. This is fucking creepy, though, man. I'm liking... What's this? Twig. What's that? Another twig. Oh, I just gotta look around. Jesus, they're everywhere. Oh, yeah, we're good. I get spun around here. Now I can see my build location. Use that to my advantage. I don't think the tribe's gonna come up here that much. This is a great spot. I could retrofit like a wall in front of the. Bring that over here too. We might need that. Oh, those sounds. I don't think they're going to come up here much. Be very surprised. Boom, shelter. All right, now let's get a trap going here. Whoops. Sleep here to save the game. All right. Yeah, this will be an easy one. Deadfall trap. We'll just put this. Let's put it right over here. Right next to the base. So I can. I need more twigs, too. Do we got enough rocks for this thing? Let's see. There's a rock right there. Can't pick it up, though. There's rocks all over the place. Yeah, we need to get this fireplace in order before it's dark. It's not going to be good. Four more twigs, that'll be easy. And then how many does this need? Two more logs. It's going to be a little creepy watching the oh, there is twigs everywhere. It's gonna be creepy seeing the plane at night, but who cares? Got a nice little base set up here. And this should be good on this. Let's see. Yeah, we got our fireplace going. More logs that I missed. Go bring these back. There's a lot of frickin' sparrows everywhere. Nice! Alright, now let's get, it's kind of in the way of my base, but... Don't land on that thing, dude. You're gonna set it off. Fucking birds. Alright, what else? What else should we build while we're up here? Let's start to build another trap. What's this? I don't think there's rope. Let's try one of these. This looks like a good one. Spikes are gonna come up that way, so let's go put it on this side. What we got here? Need lots of logs, lots of sticks, lots of stuff. We'll go explore after this first night. I think we're doing good. We got a good setup going. Seems to be an abundant amount of supplies. Pretty damn close to us. What is that? That looks man-made. Yeah, that is man-made. Oh, shit. They got some freaky frickin'... Oh, yeah, here we go. Okay, so you can use this as armor. Which is good. We need to get some more of these lizards. Start using that as armor. We need to find some fucking coins, though, so we can build some bombs. Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, shit, I scared him. Got him. Get some more armor on. Yeah, we're doing good. Whoa, there's a lot of lizards over here. Oh, there's flares. What is this? This is an effigy of some sort. Throw this fucking ball out. More flares. Coins. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we're doing really good. That is fucking creepy, though. Oh, man. Oh, man. I don't know if I should be this close to this shit. There's a whole bunch of effigies out here. What the fuck is this? Like a burying ground? Those mushrooms are gonna make me trip balls, watch. Talk about fucking scary. Tripping balls on an island by yourself with a whole tribe of freaking locals that wanna eat you. I'm trying to pick this up, but there we go. More sticks. We're definitely going to sleep through the night, though. We're going to sleep nice and good, working our asses off all day. Four logs. Shit. Okay, well, since we're here, let's build those bombs. I'm like Ted Kaczynski over here. Can't wait to build a bomb. Motherfucker, I will throw this shit at you. Oh, no! Well, that was kind of lackluster. Okay, they came over to where I was at and then they left. Are they scared, maybe? Who knows? I think these rocks keep reappearing. If that's the case, that's awesome. These fucking birds need to relax, dude. Oh my god, they're gonna make this thing trap me. Let's see here, what else can we make? Another one of these, maybe? Oh man. I guess we can build an effigy. Let's start to build an effigy. Maybe get these fucking guys away from us. Right here, dead smack in the middle. I don't know if that's going to attract them or get them away, but... I have so many rocks on me. Now I just need to go get body parts. Sounds like somebody's rummaging through the back of this fucking plane. Not good. Let's get this trap set up. Three more of those. And a fuck ton of sticks. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep now. Oh god. Oh god. Sleepy time. It's dark. That means it's sleepy time for me. Let's get this fire going. Nice. How far along are we on this? What is that? Okay, we need three more giant logs and a shitload of sticks. They're all over the damn forest. So we can just pick those up. Let's get these logs. I don't know how I feel about all those freaking pagan... I don't know if it's a burial ground or what's going on. I'm definitely digging this camp, though. Mushrooms regrew everywhere. This is a great position with that armor. Oh shit! That was fucking close. How many of these can you carry? Two at a time? Three at a time? No, you can only carry two at a time. Alright, I didn't know that. I thought you can only carry one at a time. Awesome. This guy's a fucking beast. If he can carry these 400 pound logs, like, the fuck was that? I'm seeing shit, man. This is definitely making me fucking paranoid. How many more sticks do we need? Not that many. We're getting there. My guy's hungry, though. What do we got to eat? We got some soda. That's not gonna be good for ya. Be used as a light source to scare off enemies. Is we've already become enemies? Is that what it's escalated to? I thought we were just let's pick those up. I thought we're in the feeling each other out phase. We've already escalated to enemies? Well, that's fucked. Get the hell out of here, bird. You guys are killing me over there on my trap. I'm waiting for it to snap down and kill me. Bastards. Alright. I thought I had a larger log over here. Oh, here we go. More armor. Oh yeah, look at our armor. We're doing good on that. There we go, there's some food. There's some more food. About to finish with this. Three more. Three more of each. How's this doing? Anything for this? No. We'll do that later. Should go explore after this. Check the island out. See what we can find. I can tell you right now, if there's a mini island anywhere outside of this beach, I'm gonna totally be, taking a boat onto that mini island and building on there. Because this fucking place is creepy, especially when those fuckers can just crawl up the trees like that. There we go. Bunch of berries. Stick. Log. Got more logs up here now, rolling downhill. Let's throw them up here. Actually, I think that's it. think we need anything else here except maybe like a little wall, a little defensive wall so they can't get past right here. Can build out later, I guess. Let's go explore a bit. Before we go, though, let's see if I can cook this lizard. I don't know if I can pull it back off, though. What the hell was that? I don't know what the hell that is. I think I'm dropping... I'm putting leaves on this to get it cooking more, but... Alright. Well, that'll be there when we get back. You know what? We might as well. We have so many logs, right? Do we really need a wall over here? What the hell is that sound? I think there's a log stuck back behind here, maybe. Okay, regardless. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's go explore. I know there's no map. We got this axe, we should be alright. Let's go get some body parts. Yeah, I think that as long as you don't fuck with them, like if you don't aggressively, actively try to kill them, they just kind of like fuck off, especially maybe when you're close to these things. I'm not sure, this is all speculation, but I feel like they haven't... Oh god, there's a rabbit. They haven't messed with me as much. Here we go. Sorry, bro. More armor. Yeah, we're full armor. We got full armor now. We're good to go. I want to know how I wash this fucking blood off, though. Chop this guy up. Come on, boy! This game is so awesome, though. I'm really enjoying this game. I love single-player survival games like this. Multiplayer's cool, too, but this is lots of fun. Alright, let's go explore. See, I hear him now. I hear him down in the woods. What the fuck, dude? This is fucking creepy. Something's going on down here. They're fucking eating something. Oh shit. They just fucking ate a person. Oh god. Oh god. I think he saw me. Or heard me. Dude. Okay, so these guys are definitely cannibals. Oh yeah. They are not happy. I don't know about exploring anymore. Exploring sounded like a good idea initially. Now it's kind of looking like I'm gonna stay close to camp. I mean, I know there's a coast, there's a beach. Are they fucking chasing me? They better not be. I'm gonna fucking climb up the tree myself, pop down like the predator. Let's go check this out. What's going on over here? Looks like a cave, maybe. Interesting. Hey, there's the nose end of the plane. Let's go check that out. Oh shit, that wasn't good. And it fucked up my armor too. I barely even, well, I guess when you fall, your armor gets messed up. Looks like the water might be glitching. This is fucking creepy. Oh, that is rough, dude. Well, at least he went quick. What's going on in here? What is this? This looks like a... I don't know if I wanna... Dude, I'm starting to get... This is fucking freaky, man. Is this like their little... Oh no, okay, it's empty. Glitch. It looked like a nest or something, dude. I don't want to be walking up on one of their nests. There's some freaky fucking mutants in this game, and I sure do not want to be stirring the hornet's nest. What do we got going on here? I don't know if these were locals or what. Continue on. Well, at least we found the other part of the plane. Too bad there's nothing attached to it. What happens when we bust these up? Nothing? Stick? Oh man, my guy's getting hungry. I need to go find some, I need to hit the coast up. What's that? Find some berries or whatever. I'm getting super low on food. There's gotta be some of those backpacks of food in them somewhere. I could go back to camp and get that lizard, but I'm pretty sure that you can't cook yet. Yeah, there you go. There's a nice island to set up on. I'm all about that, man. It's kind of funny. Play on the island, you don't want to actually set up on it. You want to set up on a smaller island away from it. Ironic. This looks like a good place to build, too. You could do some good stuff with this in this area. Nothing some walls and fucking spike traps wouldn't fix. Shit's about to get real though. We gotta get back to base or get some food. This is the... What's this? It looks like a berry tree. Berry bush. Nothing. Fuck, man. This is like a combination of like a bunch of scary games too. Well, a bunch of different ideas. Like I'm getting like Blair Witch Project vibes. What the fuck is that? Blood? I just put blood all over myself? Is there anything I can drink? Drink the booze? How about I combine different boozes? No, that doesn't work. I can make some more Molotovs, I guess. This seems like a good use of my, use of my supplies. Like a flaming cocktail to throw at these things. Alright, there's gotta be some fucking berry bushes or something here. The struggle's real, man. I'm loosely following the coast. What did I pick up? Looks like I got some flowers of some sort, but might have just been leaves or sticks. Full on rocks. Some creepy looking fucking driftwood, too. I'm waiting for that shit to sprawl up and take a bite of me. Doesn't help that I'm playing alone in the dark. Definitely adds to the immersion. Yes, I know I'm hungry. Alright. I'm looking for bushes. I see bushes, but they keep disappearing. What's this? No. Getting pretty far from base now. Oh boy. Oh boy. Looks like we got some more of them fucking execution camps or whatever the hell they do here. Lord only knows. Might be like a... Anything I can use? I'm gonna destroy those things. Lots of bushes. I don't see any berry bushes though. I'm loosely following the coast. I'm pretty sure the coast is to my far, like, straight ahead of me to my left. I wonder if you can starve to death. That stopped thunderstorming. It's kind of a weird transition. Just went from thunder to light tapping. Mid sound bite. There's another one of those creepy trees I saw in Costa Rica. You know, the interesting thing about those trees is they actually weren't even trees, they were vines. And the way that they grow is they have this really tasty fruit that the white-faced capuchin monkeys like to eat. And so what happens is they eat the fruit, and they go to the top of the tree, they take a dump, acts as fertilizer, and then the vine starts to grow at the top of the tree. It then makes its way all the way down the tree, suffocating it, and then like building its own tree on top of the shell of the tree, if that makes sense. I can't remember the name of the trees. Post in the comments if you know what I'm talking about, besides guys out there. It's pretty epic. The fuck? There we go. Get some body parts while we're here. Damn, this guy had like 5 heads on him. That was crazy. And there's a dead shark. Wow. Okay, so there's shark out there, which means... what the fuck was that? Oh, here we go. Here we go. There's gotta be some food in here. One of these has to have food. After this, we're gonna have to build like a... oh, that's nice. We're definitely gonna have to build like a garden or something, because we need a way to sustain ourselves. Get this fucking ball out of here. Oh, here we go. Candy bar. I'm all about it. Oh, wow, that really filled me up, too. I don't understand what these golf balls are for. Another candy bar. Alright, we're doing a lot better. Stupid tennis balls. Got some coins. We can make some more bombs. More coins. More bombs. Actually, I think I'm going to run out of circuit boards. I think I got them all. Let's go check the ship out. Wonder what the hell a ship's doing over here. Looks like the water's glitching out. Alpha. $15 game in alpha. What do you expect? Let's go check this out. Wow, the water is glitching. There we go. Flares, I'll take those. Ooh, more candy bars. Yeah. Good stuff. What else we got? What's all this? Feathers and stuff? There's a skull up here. That's not good. Let's eat some of these. Fill up. Got a flashlight now. That's good. Alright, let's build our last bomb. What is it? Booze? That's right. Wonder if we can combine some weird shit, make a head on a stick or something. Get the hell out of here. Oh shit! 2 of them. 2 for 1. Sorry, seagulls. Oh wow, this water. This water is crazy. Continue on the coast. Maybe we'll get some more food. These have to have a limit, though. You can only—I'm sure you can only break into so many of these things before they're gone. All right, let's continue on. Well, I haven't seen too many of those fucking tribal dudes. This looks like a good spot. What do we got over here? Another tent. All sorts of random shit over here. Looking for berry bushes, but... here we go, what's this? No. Another dead frickin' tribal guy. And I can't chop him up, which means I can't use him for an effigy, which is alright. I like the way the sun glows on the axe, that's pretty fucking cool. That is a huge anchor, Jesus! Kinda fucking... what's this? Oh yes, spear. This is good. We can spearfish now. Some more booze. Ugh. Did I blow my stick up doing that? No. No, I didn't. Let's see if we can see some fish down here. Man, this water's messed up. Oh yeah, what's that? Coins? Get the hell out of here, birds. There's heads rolling everywhere. There's money all on the beach. This is fucking creepy. Maybe the coins are used for something else, too. It seems like there's a lot of coins. You know what? I bet there's a fucking treasure chest out there. I'd be willing to put money down. If you can't go underwater yet, when you go underwater, there's going to be a treasure chest out there. Especially if they have all these fucking coins everywhere. And you have this big anchor, you know, like kind of letting them know that... letting us know that there's something out there. The water actually looks pretty cool like that. What the fuck was that? Oh shit, it's a turtle! Looked like a fucking... whoa, let's see if I can fix this, Uh-oh. Yeah, we fixed the water here. What the fuck? Okay, I hate to do this, because I... oh, man, that looks epic, dude. Look at that. Oh, that's so beautiful. That is so beautiful. There's a turtle crawling through my inventory. What the hell? Oh, it actually puts on the ground wherever you're at. Oh, wow. That's pretty fucking cool. Okay, I hate to do this, but, you know, survival type thing, man. Because I'm pretty sure these are fucking extinct. That should have got him. Yeah, that got him. I can't even harvest them? Oh, man, I just wasted a turtle for no reason. Well, maybe... in the future, we'll be able to... oh, no, he's still alive. I gotta kill him, I think. No, he's fucking dead. That's beautiful, though. Look at that. Oh, just admire that beautiful sunset. Okay, on the real though, that fucking shark is creepy. Is he floating? Oh, the tide is coming in. He was outside of the water, wasn't he? The tide does come in. That's fucking crazy. All right, I'm gonna try to get back to base here. And it's getting dark. Oh man, that's not good. My guy's like all energized out. Let's see if I have a soda on me. Does that help? Hell yeah, it does. All right. Let's get our flashlight out. The stars are gorgeous. Look at that. Beautiful. Alright, let's get that out. Do I have batteries for this thing at least? No, I don't. Fuck. We're going back to base here. I'm just gonna say right now that this is fucking absolutely freaky. Walking through the middle of the forest, known cannibal tribe, plane crash, weird fucking calls coming from the... I hear frogs. Whatever the fuck that is. I'm really not forward to looking... I'm not looking forward to this trip back to the place. This is fucking scary, dude. Good thing these things glow. That kind of breaks your motion a bit. Part of me wants it to be fake. Oh, come on. See, like, that thing? If that thing would have popped up, I would shit my pants. Turns into, like, some weird freaking jelly monster thing. Dude, come on, dude. With the fucking bullshit, man. Seriously? Oh, fish. Night fishing. I can't see a fucking thing. I don't think I can do it with the flashlight. Which, I don't really give a shit. I'm going back to base. This was a good score. Here we go. Lizard, more armor. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh my god, dude. Come on! Y'all better get the fuck back. Why'd he turn red? What's red? Why is he turning red? Or is that me? What the fuck? How'd I turn? Oh, my flashlight got covered in blood. That's pretty cool. Y'all better fucking back up. That's all I gotta say. Back up. Back the fuck up, lady. Fuck, dude. Oh my god. What the fuck is this shit? Come on, man. Oh my god. What the fuck? Dude. I'm not liking this shit. This is not cool. I'm a little bitch right now. I don't like scary games. They're fucking scary, man! Who likes scary games? Oh, back to the fucking lighter. Fuck that noise. I'll take this thing. Even if the light's not working. I gotta be getting close to my base, yeah. Oh, but guess who's got their fucking light on my shit? Oh no, okay. This is fucking creepy, dude. I'm going to sleep. Fuck this. And I hear stuff moving around outside. Fabulous. Yeah, they're just passing through my camp. No big deal. Can I go back to sleep? I'm going back to sleep. I don't want to deal with this. Bitch, you need to calm down with that shit. I'm getting up here. You motherfuckers need to calm down. If you wanna talk to me, just come straight ahead. And these stupid birds are gonna get me killed. Are they climbing up the fucking trees, man? Come on, dude! Oh my god. Covered in blood, wash it off to avoid infection. I don't know how to wash it off. Oh my god, as soon as I pull my inventory out. All I see is the silhouette. And that thing was a big fail. Big fail fucking trap if I've ever seen it. Oh shit! Oh god, why are you trying to light that thing, dude? Who cares about the lighter? Put that shit away, bro. How do I reset this? Can I just go to bed? Please, let me just go to bed. It's all a bad dream. They're overrunning my camp. What if I do this? Here, let me put some of this shit on there. There, I just need 8 heads now. Y'all want to contribute to my head collection? No? Alright. This is not good. These fucking birds. How do I... Is there a way to reset this? Let me see. There's gotta be a way to reset it. I hope it's not one-time use. That would be retarded. That's a feather. Stupid fucking birds all over my shit. Dropping feathers on me. I'm gonna get sick. Yeah, I don't think you can reset it. It's like a one-time deal. At least in alpha. Well, that sucks. That really sucks. Well, you know what? I know this is the coward's way out, guys, but... I'm sorry, but some lives are just better off not lived. What the fuck? I'm still alive? How the hell did I get down here? Oh, I have a pretty good idea where I'm at and how I got here. That's not good. That is not good at all. What in the fuck is that?